We have Chris Jordan with us, and it's 30-1. So are you happy?
Obviously, step on the gas now, but I thought after we just started, with the bat, they started really well. We were able to drag it back and restrict them to what we think is a chaseable total, but it'll take some going now. So hopefully these two can put a partnership together and we can get over the line.
I hope so too. So how's the tournament treating you? You've had one win, one tie and one loss. So what do you think about this one?
Yeah, well, hopefully we can add another win, but yeah, the tournament's been good fun so far. I think together as a group we've gelled really quickly, which can be quite tough in T10 cricket. So we just want to get on with on-field performances and see how far we can go.
Okay. So you're an all-rounder. What are the T10 challenges?
Well, I guess it makes it more fun, really, because somehow you're always involved in the game, man, whether in the field or with the ball or with the bat. So, yeah, you just try to keep a free mind and go and have a swing, or yeah, try and nail some yorkers, slow balls, bounces. Yeah, just have some fun with it, really.
Yeah. So you had an amazing match at the T20 against New Zealand, and you won. So, are you excited about T10?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, it was nice to get that series win with England, and it gave me some momentum coming into this tournament, so hopefully I can continue with it.
Okay, thank you so much, Chris. It was amazing talking to you. Back to you guys.
Thank you.